In this video, me and my two teammates took over this entire SMP in only 1 hour and became the most powerful players. But this wasn't going to be a permanent SMP, I'll let past me explain what this is.
Wait, so we'll have to record this one or nah?
No, you don't have to if you don't want to, it's just a test slash for fun. I'm going to record it in case anything interesting happens, but you don't have to. Something interesting did, in fact, happen. After the server started, I began rushing basic items.
Oh, bro, that's crazy.
It's crazy, bro.
Oh, I just stole some guy's pork chops, I'm running.
That's my pork chops, Brody! That's literally mine!
Wait. Then, after getting myself a shield and an iron axe, I had my first PvP encounter on the server.
Bruh,
that's on me. Because I was like, oh, wait. Oh, that's easy! This then turned into a boat race for a bit until this eventual confrontation.
Oh, they're trying to fight you? Do you need help?
I see someone approaching. That might be their teammate. I got 2 hits on them. They're not doing great HP-wise.
I don't want you to die. Please disengage.
Ah, they're dipping. They did a friggin' move on me and stole my gun. Oh, that's 2 people!
Are you getting chased?
Looks like it. Oh, I'm getting chased by 3 people. Oh dear.
Oh. Soon I'll have, like, full diamond. I'll be here soon.
I'm fighting just need to mine
up.
Oh. I'm trying to drop
Can you just, like, please run? I don't want you to
die. Oh, I'm fucked, dude. I'm dead as hell.
Wait, which team
Bro,
is it?
Bro, combat log, it'd be so funny.
It's Killer's team. I think they just found me. Yeah, I'm dead. Rip.
Oh, rip.
What effect? Fuck, I got weakness. That's bad.
Oh, that's actually...
Well, on the outcome SMP, every single time you die to a player, you gain a negative potion effect, and if you kill a player, you gain a positive potion effect, which is a completely original idea that's never been done by any other SMPs. And just to make things even worse...
I mean, if you can. If you don't...
Oh, I'm dead.
No, you're not.
Dude, a skeleton started quick-dropping me.
A skeleton?
Bruh.
Oh, I got slowness. Why am I getting the worst ones? That's really sad, man. I now had slowness and weakness. Combined with my lack of items, this basically meant that I would just be free effects for the rest of the server. Well, that's convenient. But still, with having one negative effect, it being slowness left, I was still incredibly weak, plus I still had the issue of no items. Until my freaking knight in shining armor came to my rescue. Oh, I ran away from Solar. I'm at, like, 10, 121. I see you! Hi!
Where?
Hi, behind you.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Anyways, Chaos, being the Minecraft professional that he is, already had full diamond armor and level 1 enchants, so he gave me some basic iron items, and we went on a killing spree.
Oh! No, I got haste, actually.
It says regeneration in chat, but it's haste.
I got haste, yeah.
I'm chasing Peach Plate.
What are you called?
Oh, shit!
Oh.
Ignore that, it's time for the real killing spree to begin. Please help. 2 of them on me.
Coming.
Yes!
I got Safari.
Let me get the kill. Yes. Oh, I need the effect. Let's go!
I broke the shield.
Yes!
Yeah!
I'm gonna go stab
him. Exactly.
There goes slowness.
Oh, I broke his bow.
I got fire. I'm still on only.
There you go. You guys get the diamond armor now.
Oh yeah, no, he was definitely actually.
Oh, I got speed. I got speed as well.
Oh, they're dead now.
I need to get them.
Yo, I got water breathing. After this killing spree, I was on 2 positive effects, and Chaos was on 8 positive effects. And then when we came to spawn, we found a bunch of naked, defenseless players with at least 1 or 2 negative effects each, just vibing. So I decided to establish communism.
I'm gonna make a bunch of stone pickaxes.
I'm just gonna go chase solder until the end of time.
Chase pickaxes! I totally forgot, I've got the thing.
Zero deaths.
I have zero deaths.
Yay!
Yeah, Super Sam, I can see what Super Sam was doing.
Where's Zero?
Oh, that looks like...
Brody, have the whip mod.
That's so suspicious.
What is?
That is so suspicious.
Screen
share. Ahem. Power trip aside, nothing else really happened for the rest of the session, other than me getting to 8 positive effects by killing random nakeds that would try and, like, jump me with a stone axe or something. So we decided to have a final duel, me and JJ versus Chaos. If you've watched this far into the video, I'm guessing you're at least enjoying it a little bit, and I'm currently in a sub race with my friend ZZGamesPlays to 200 subscribers. We're winning, and by quite a bit, guys. Keep it up, and if I could reach 200 subscribers before ZZ, that would be incredible. Go, what? I guess.
Alright. Wait, I wanna see this.
We've already started, so...
Yo!
Damn!
There's nothing you can do there, man. You can
just do that!
Oh my god. Oh, you fucking
go. Wait, yo, you respawned?
Get him!
I didn't know respawning was allowed.
I don't think it is.
Oh, just kidding, it is. That's
Yeah, we definitely didn't deserve to win that because the way I respawned was pretty cheap, but whatever, it wasn't that serious. We were just fighting for fun at the end of it, and we ended up winning the event, so yeah. Hopefully it goes that well on real outcome. Subscribe, because real videos from this real server are going to be coming soon, and it's going to be great.